Prayers to Saint John the Apostle. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O glorious Apostle, who on account of your virginal purity was most beloved by Jesus as to deserve to lay your head upon his divine breast, and to be left in his place a son to his most holy mother. I beg you to inflame within me a true and ardent love towards Jesus and Mary. Obtain for me from our Lord that I too, with a heart purified from earthly affections, may be made worthy to be ever united to Jesus as a faithful disciple, and to Mary as a devoted son, both here on earth and eternally in heaven. Amen. O God, who through the blessed Apostle John have unlocked for us the secrets of your word, grant, we pray, that we may grasp with proper understanding what he has so marvelously brought to our ears. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. O glorious Apostle and Evangelist Saint John, you who were illumined by an abundance of supernatural light, to you was revealed the most sublime truths of heaven. To you was pre-announced the combat the Church was to obtain over every type of enemy. Obtain for us, we pray, Saint John, holy and pure, the grace to always live in the faith of the Church, the universe, mother of the true children of God, and to live a life that serves to increase the glory of God, the love of Jesus, and the good of all people. Amen. Merciful Lord, we beseech thee to cast thy bright beams of light upon thy Church, that it being enlightened by the doctrine of thy blessed Apostle and Evangelist Saint John, may so walk in the light of thy truth, that it may at length attain to the light of everlasting life. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint John the Apostle, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.